The possible alliances could be Podemos and Partido Socialista, or Ciudadanos, Partido Popular, but nobody knows what actually is going to happen with Vox. Yesterday night, we had a televised debate on Televisión Española between candidates, and this consolidated the deep division between two opposing blocs, with irreconcilable positions on matters like Catalonia, for example, the Catalonian topic, migration, gender violence, euthanasia, historical memory issues, and political corruption as well, are on the front line this campaign, and positions are opposite for every party, especially between left-wing and right-wing blocs. No, the right bloc could have an alliance between Partido Popular, Ciudadanos, and Vox could be like in Andalucía in December. But the question is, polls are predicting a majority for Partido Socialista, but not enough to govern alone.
You talked about the differences between the right-wing parties and Vox. How far is the PP and Ciudadanos prepared to go to the right to be able to form that alliance with Vox and get their much-needed seats?
I think Vox is a different question than Partido Popular and Ciudadanos. Probably, if Ciudadanos and Partido Popular need votes to govern, then probably they get Vox to make alliances, but not for the govern, only for
vote and supply, like in the UK.
Yes, something similar. Only for getting votes for punctual regulations or laws, but not for governance, because they are very different positions. The real question is, in Spain, with these two blocs between left and right, we are seeing the right bloc is every day more far right, because Vox is gaining popularity. It's very worrying, in my opinion, and clash with the reality of a modern European country like Spain.